I mean, I do think that people are beginning to be more honest about these things, to have less stigma attached. But every time you have that pendulum swing, there's sometimes an overreaction, and sometimes the human condition becomes mental illness.